Torn from its moorings during a gale, this floating refuge for Nazi airmen shot down in the Channel came ashore on the southeast coast. General Luftzeugmeister. You don't speak it, you gargle it with plenty of salt water. Numbers of these life buoys are anchored off the French coast and act as casualty stations for German airmen who crash in the soup after battles over England. Inside, they're fitted with bunks, medicine supplies, a signalling system and stores of food. The one big error they've made is to paint the Red Cross on them. The Boche might start machine gunning them by mistake.